Manchester United and Arsenal to go head to head award signing Bayern Munich's Quarantin Tolisso. Manchester United and Arsenal are set to battle it out over signing Bayern Munich's and French midfielder Quarantin Tolisso, according to reports. The Frenchman, who was part of the scheme Euro 2020 squad, is set to leave the German giants after being signed with much fanfare for £38 million from Lyon in 2017. Tolisso, 26, has 1 year left on his contract, and as such, Bayern are willing to part with the French international for a hugely reduced fee of around £8.5 million in order to recoup some value and get his wages off their books, according to Bild. New Bayern boss Julian Nagelsmann is keen to bring in midfielder Marcel Sabitzer from his former club RB Leipzig, and has to sell in order to make the deal happen with Tolisso, the prime candidate to leave. Bayern initially set a price tag of £70 million for Tolisso, but have lowered their expectation after receiving no offers at the price. News of Tolisso's availability has reportedly pricked ears at Old Trafford and the Emirates, as well as several other clubs. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer has had a productive transfer window, bringing in both Jadon Sancho and Raphael Varane as priorities to plug gaps in defense and attack. But United boss is also being pragmatic and scouting for a replacement for Paul Pogba, who may leave Old Trafford this summer for a fee or next year on a free transfer. For his part, Arsenal boss Mikel Arteta has presided over a huge spending spree this summer, bringing in defender Ben White, midfielder Albert Sambi Lokonga, and left-back Nuno Tavares. But Arteta's overhaul is not yet complete, and his desire to find a complementary midfield partner to Thomas Partey is well known, despite Granit Xhaka now staying at Arsenal. Tolisso has struggled since joining Bayern, as he picked up a cruciate ligament injury in his second season at the club. Despite being a player of significant promise, he has managed just 57 league appearances in Germany in 4 seasons. As well as United and Arsenal, Tolisso is reportedly attracting interest from West Ham and Juventus.